I hate dating. Terrible at it.
You'll find someone. You know you're cute as hell.
Men don't exactly stop and stare in the streets.
Do you want that?
It's not what you were supposed to say.
What do you care what I think?
Oh, everybody thinks I slept with you to get the job. They joke about it. Like it's so funny because the possibility was so remote.
It's not because you aren't attractive. I have to keep rules about work. I have to. You're an attractive girl, Peggy.
Not as attractive as some of your other secretaries, I guess.
You don't want to start giving me morality lessons, do you? People do things, right?
My mother thinks you were responsible because you were the only person who visited me in the hospital.
Jesus, really?
She hates you.
Do you know who it was?
Of course I do.
You ever think about it?
I try not to. But then it comes up out of nowhere. Playgrounds.
Get up!
The fix is in.
What happened?
It's over.
Already? Who won?
Clay.
Don't believe that for a second. No one goes down like that.
That's what the man just said. Some fight. I lost $100 in 2 minutes. Let's go back, pack up, and go home.